Yeah, and that's right. Even in a conversational pattern, if you ever want, gentlemen, listen to the way your wife or your girlfriend talks to you. They use what's called meta language. They actually use a different language than men. Their mothers have taught it to them for over 6,000 years. A woman, if she wants a man to do something, what she'll do in the Cambridge page, she'll work out what the man wants, frame that up in the first part of the sentence, and when he buys into that, she'll get back what she wants as the component. Just listen to how it's done, okay? Like a woman will say, if you want to go to the pub, why don't you go to the pub with the friends? The guys go, great, listen, while you're out, honey, if you drop by the grocery store, you might pick up some milk. What did the guy hear going to the pub with his mates? When he walks in at 11 o'clock, what's the first thing she'll ask for? The milk. And guys go, well, she didn't really want the milk, so I didn't pick up the milk. Now what does she say? Oh, okay. So you go for 5 hours with your mates, but you couldn't pick up a little bit of milk. Okay, just listen to the content structure, right? You get the benefit of the first bit, but the real bit is in the second bit of the sentence.